trust agencies used to publish things in print. And it's very expensive. A lot of people will see those little notices at the bottom of publications that say 1,000 of these were printed at 62 cents a piece. As state agencies have moved from producing their annual reports in print volumes for the public to putting them out online in PDF format, we realize that this is going to be how we preserve our state's history and culture and ensure democracy for the future.